juggling, my hands will literally start to cook, and the drum will begin to rise. These touchpad sensors count my throws and transmit directly to the computer operating the rising drum. I need to complete 50 catches in 15 seconds to stop the drum from rising without making any mistakes, or else.